down slower. So you don't want your altitude coming in quicker than the timer. Otherwise you're going to be hitting the ground too fast. So as long as it's slower than that timer, then you should make a use of landing. And then as soon as we get over the runway, that's when we'll just take off the engine, and then it's just down to the speed that we've got to see it now. Now it's just about straightening this. So you probably want to go more to the right rather than the left, because we are kind of on that runway. So that's it. As soon as we touch down, make sure your feet are on the weather brakes as well. And the reverse muscle back.